In this discussion, there was an issue of liability that was raised in regard to the actualization of some of the policies that were written out, and basically that violent suspensions have been defined, but there is no definition for nonviolent suspensions, which might open up some liability in the case of the Board of Education. Am I mistaken in stating that?
First of all, this is not something I would comment on, because you know, this, if you're talking liability and you're talking about the Juwan situation and that at all.
It's not directly with the Juwan situation, but the proposal that was presented.
You just mentioned that, so that's why I wanted to.
Okay, I just mentioned it because the proposal that was presented was called the Juwan Daniels Resolution Against Nonviolent Suspension. Does that anything to do specifically more the future of presenting?
But the other thing is that was presented by Citizen Action Group. That wasn't presented by the Board of Education.
Right. I'm discussing the response that I'm aware of from the school board.
No, we have no response on that. They haven't responded.